So today we are going to start with a new topic, that is gender and opposites. Okay, so first let's see what is gender. Okay, gender means every animal or person is either male or female. Okay, every animal or person. ओके जानवर या इंसान ये मेल और फीमेल होते हैं. ओके इट इज मेल मीन्स इट इज अ बॉय, फीमेल मीन्स इट इज अ गर्ल. ओके सो मेल मीन्स इट इज अ बॉय, फीमेल मीन्स इट इज अ गर्ल. सो एवरी एनिमल इज अ बॉय और अ गर्ल, एवरी पर्सन इज अ बॉय और अ गर्ल. ओके सो लेट्स सी सम एग्जाम्पल्स. ओके These are some examples of gender, okay? Male and female. So male boy and female is girl, okay? Man, woman. King, queen. Bull is a male gender and cow is female gender, okay? Then uncle is male gender, aunt is female gender. Tiger, tigress, husband, wife, peacock, male gender, peahen, female gender, okay? Prince, princess, son, daughter, father, mother, nephew and niece, okay? So nephew matlab bhatija and niece matlab bhatiji, okay? So these are gender, male and female. Okay, you understood?
Okay, now I am going to play a short video of gender. Okay, it is in a Pearson app and just have a look about what gender is.
Gender. Hello children. Today we will learn about genders. Let's look at a few examples. Boy, girl, man, woman, king, queen, bull, cow.
Okay, to practice more, we are going to do worksheet 4.4. Okay, open your application book and let's start worksheet 4.4. Okay, so this is worksheet 4.4, page number 45. So, look at the pairs. Pairs matlab jodi. Okay, so you can see here pairs. So this pair is man and woman. Okay, it is a pair of a male and a female. Okay, so here it is grandfather and grandmother. Here it is brother and sister. Every animal or person is either a male or a female. Okay, it is a male or a female. Okay, every animal or a person is a male or a female. So let's start this exercise. Match the males, okay, in column A to the females in column B. So here are all the males and in column B there is all females. Okay, so we are going to match male to the female. So here it is a boy. Okay, so boy, the female of boy is girl. Yes, so you will match here girl. Okay, so this exercise you are going to do by yourself. Okay, I have explained you in previous what you have to write in your English book. Okay, so you can do this by yourself. You have to see the male and you have to match to the female. So let me do one more. Here it is a tiger. You have to match to the tigress. Okay, the female of tiger is tigress. So it is here. Okay. Now we are on the next page, page number 46, another section B. Okay, fill in the blanks with the opposite gender. of the words in bold. Okay, bold means which is highlighted. You can see here. Use the words in the brackets. Okay, you have to use these words which are given in the brackets. Okay, so my aunt, and here what will come? The gender of aunt will be opposite, will be uncle. Yes, my aunt and uncle will be visiting us in summer. Okay, so here you will write uncle. Okay, the opposite gender of aunt is uncle. It is not sister. Okay, then number two, I have met many actors, and what will be the actors, opposite of actors? Acts or actresses? Yes, it will be actresses. Okay. Okay. My grandfather and dash live in Kolkata. Okay. So the opposite gender of grandfather will be? Yes, grandmother. Okay, so here you will write grandmother. Okay, so let's take another question. Our landlord and dash are very friendly. So the opposite gender of landlord will be landlady or owner. Yes, it will be landlady. Okay, so the opposite gender of landlord is landlady. Then number five, one poet and one dash read their poems at the Red Fort on Independence Day. Okay, so one poet. Now the opposite gender of poet will be writer or poetess. Yes, it will be poetess. Okay, next, the king and dash will attend the ceremony. What will be the opposite gender of king? Yes, it will be queen. So here you will write queen. Then my father has one daughter and one dash. Okay, so opposite gender of daughter will be nephew or son. Yes, it will be son. Then I want one hen and one dash to start a farm. So the opposite gender of hen will be cock. Okay, so here you will write cock. Okay, so now we are done with this exercise. Okay, and we have completed worksheet 4.4. You have to complete this section, match the following. Okay, it is very easy and it will be very nice if you do it by yourself. Okay.
Okay, we are done with the gender topic. Now we are going to start opposites. Okay, so now open application book and we are going to start worksheet 4.2. Okay, so let's begin.
Okay, we are on worksheet 4.2, opposites. Okay, read these words. They are opposites. Okay, these words are opposites. Now what is opposites? Opposites matlab ulte shabd. Okay, ulte shabd. Huh? For example, you can see here, it is big, B-I-G, big. You can see it is a big tree, and the opposite of big is small, chota hai. You can see here, it is small, S-M-A-L-L, small. So the opposite word of big is small. Okay, so next it is R-I-G-H-T, right. Okay, so opposite of right is wrong. Okay, W-R-O-N-G, wrong. Okay, so So opposite of right is wrong. Then the next is old. You can see here old lady. हाँ थोड़ी ज़्यादा उम्र हो गई है. ओके सो इट इज ओल्ड. द अपोजिट ऑफ ओल्ड इज यंग. यू कैन सी हियर इट इज अ स्मॉल गर्ल. सो वाई ओ यू एन जी यंग. द अपोजिट ऑफ ओल्ड इज यंग. देन नेक्स्ट हैप्पी. यू कैन सी हियर गर्ल शी इज हैप्पी. सो द अपोजिट वर्ड ऑफ हैप्पी विल बी सैड. देखा यहाँ पर सैड फेस है. यू कैन सी हियर. So the opposite word of happy is sad. Okay, now we are going to do exercise of opposite words. Okay, we are on section A. Okay, what you have to do? Look at the pictures and match the opposites correctly. You have to look at the pictures and you have to match the opposite of this. Okay, so here it is full. You can see here full. Full means bhara hua. So full, the opposite of full will be what? It will be hard? No. Cold? No. Empty? Yes. Empty matlab khali. Okay. So the opposite word of full will be empty. So you will match here. Okay. Then what it is? Black. B-L-A-C-K. Black. So the opposite of black will be hard? No. Cold? No. Day? No. White? Yes. The opposite of black will be white. Then you have to match it. Then here it is pillow. You can see how pillow is soft. S-O-F-T. Soft. So the opposite word of soft will be hard? Yes. It will be hard. Then here it is hot tea. Hai na? So H-O-T hot. So the opposite word of hot will be cold. Okay. So you will match here cold. Then night. You can see here moon and stars are there. So moon and stars comes at night. N-I-G-H-T night. Okay. So the opposite of night is day. D-A-Y, day. Okay, in day you see sun. Hai na? So we are done with this exercise. Now let's take another. Okay, we are on the another exercise. Section B. Write the opposites of these words. Okay, here some words are given. And here another opposites are given. Okay, so but here it is missing letter. So here you will write the missing letters also. Okay, first you will find out the opposite and then you will write the missing letters. Okay, so now first is good. Okay, good. So the opposite of good will be bad. Okay, so here you will write B-A-D, bad. Okay, then next, pull, P-U-L-L, pull. Pull matlab khicho. Okay, and the opposite of pull will be push. Okay, push matlab dhakka maro. Khicho aur dhakka maro. So the opposite word of pull will be push. P U S H, push. Next, up. Okay, up. Up matlab upar. So up, opposite of up will be down, niche. So D O W N, down. Okay, then next, stand, S T A N D, stand. Okay, stand matlab khade rehna. So the opposite word of stand will be sit, S I T, sit. Okay, next, stop. Stop matlab ruko. Okay, the opposite word of stop will be go. G-O, go. It is so easy. Okay. So, the opposite word of good is bad. Pull, push. Up, down. Stand, sit. Stop, go. Okay. Now, let's do another C. C. Color the correct opposite in green and wrong ones in red. What you have to do, you have to color this, okay, opposites. Now opposite of new, opposite of new will be old, bad or up. What will be the new matlab naya, okay? So naya, so the opposite of new will be old, matlab purana. So the opposite word will be old. So you will color here green, okay? You will color here green. Wait, I will show you. See, the correct opposite word I have colored green, okay? New, the opposite word of new will be old. And bad or up, ये गलत है, ये these are wrong words, okay? So you will color here red. Then here it is dirty. Dirty मतलब गंदा. तो the opposite word of dirty will be clean. Clean मतलब साफ, है ना? So the opposite word of dirty will be clean. So here you will color green, and this sad and new is wrong word. So you will color here red. Then last, laugh matlab hasna, okay? So the opposite word of laugh is cry matlab rona, okay? So laugh and cry. So you will color here green, and the wrong word are in red, okay?
Yes, we are done with the gender and opposite words, okay? And we have completed worksheet 4.2 and 4.4. So this is your homework to worksheet to be completed, and you have to write gender examples what I have given you in your English notebook. Okay, you will write gender examples in your English notebook. Okay, that will be your homework, and complete worksheet 4.2 and worksheet 4.4. Okay, so we are done for the today, and see you next time. Take care, stay safe and happy. Bye.